The first section of cosplayers that are going to come on are cosplayers who did not get judged for craftsmanship, but some of them still could have made their cosplays. I'm just gonna call them up on the dude. Okay. So first off, we have Stormy and Headless Horse Bunny. Oh my gosh,
lie down.
Oh. There.
Oliver?
Thank you. Next we have Abby, who is Lily from Pokemon. Sun and Moon, I believe. Tim, as a flight officer from Space Battleship Yamato. Okay, we're good.